with us inside. My dad tried to fight, so they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims, but my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. Could have sworn I heard something.
Time. Stop talking like that. You never know who's listening.
On the road.
Nice to take a breather.
We got a lot of work to do.
heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
Good boy. To watch it. I'm good.
You made it. Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Bar.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn! Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight. Here they come. Hold your ground.
This world.
This used to be a sweet land. Then the diamonds ran out. Now the mercenaries fight each other like hyenas over a corpse. There are two sides. First, there's the APR. These men answer to an ex-military commander, Oliver Tambosa. The man is a fucking chameleon. You won't see his true colors until it's too late. But you're probably asking, what is the APR fighting? They fight the UFLL, a band of mercenaries, led by a man with a dangerously short fuse. Eddie Bantua. But there's another one. They call him the Jackal.
Jackal has become a phantom.
I've heard the Jekyll is a real supernatural creature.
Burnt his own house to the ground.
I don't know if he's a lunatic or a visionary.
A Jekyll.
The rumor is he's starting his own offensive.
He's gone. I mean, completely.
Who, the Jekyll? Come on, guy's an army.
Who'd want to kill a guy like that?
Ugh.